Hello students, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to discuss all the important questions from chemistry that you can definitely expect for upcoming exam like SSC as well as railway exam. Okay, so let's begin this session. So the first question is, who is known as the father of modern chemistry? Answer is Antoine Lavoisier. Chromatography was discovered by Tessier and electrons were discovered by J.J. Thomson. Cathode rays were discovered by Julius Pluhar and anode rays were discovered by Goldstein. Protons were discovered by Rutherford and neutrons were discovered by Chadwick. The smallest atom is hydrogen and the largest atom is cesium. The most poisonous metal is plutonium. The metal with lowest density is lithium. Which metal is called strategic metal? And the answer is titanium. Helium was discovered by Lockyer together with Jensen and neon was discovered by Ramsey and Travers. Xenon is also called stranger gas. Silver nitrate is also called lunar caustic and it is used in voting ink. And silver iodide is used for artificial rains. In hemoglobin, iron is present in the form of Fe2+. Metal that is used for making coin is Mohn's metal. Sulfuric acid is also called oil of vitriol and copper sulfate is also called blue vitriol. Catalysis was discovered by Berzelius. The first synthesized organic compound is urea and it was discovered by Wöhler. The first synthesized organic compound in laboratory was acetic acid. Ethylene is used to prepare mustard gas, also called war gas. Oxalic acid is used in photography and printing of clothes. The most amorphous form of carbon is lamp black, also called carbon black. What is used to detect the leakage in gas? And the answer is ethylene mercaptan. Penicillin was discovered by A. Fleming and oxygen was discovered by K. Sechil. Nitrogen is discovered by Rutherford and acid rain is discovered by Robert August. Iron pyrites is also called fool's gas. The melting point of a substance in the presence of an impurity decreases, whereas the boiling point of a substance in the presence of impurity increases. The fourth state of matter is plasma and the fifth state of matter is Bose-Einstein condensate. Total elements at present is 118. The only atom in which neutrons are not present is hydrogen. Maximum number of isotopes is present in polonium and the lightest isotope is hydrogen. The heaviest isotope is lead. Radioactivity was discovered by Henri Becquerel and the term radioactivity was discovered by Madame Curie. Radiocarbon dating, which is used to determine age of wood, animal fossil, etc., is based on C12, C14 isotopes. Uranium dating is used to determine the age of earth, minerals and rocks. Metals having highest melting point is tungsten. The electron affinity is highest for chlorine and electronegativity is highest for fluorine. The first metal used by man is copper. The only liquid non-metal is bromine. The highest thermal conductivity is present in diamond. So thank you for watching this video. If you found this video useful, do subscribe to our YouTube channel.